totally simple, not confusing at all. Montrealers and visitors here never struggle to answer the question, can I park here now or not? It's why I don't think anybody would be interested in, say, an app that answers that question for you. Do you agree, Montrealer, that helped create an app that answers that question for you?
No, I don't. That's why we made Parky.
Parky.ai. It launched last week. You let it take a picture of any Montreal parking sign or pole full of confusing parking signs, and it uses artificial intelligence to read them and tell you, yes, park away, or no, keep blocking traffic and prompting road rage while you drive around looking for a spot. So Andre, the AI learned how to do this through magic, right?
Yes, magic of course. To the end user, it could appear as magic, but behind the scenes, we had to train the AI on 1,023 different signs.
Why was this a challenge to figure this out?
Because first of all, even us, we have to understand the signs, and it created a lot of internal debates between us.
Now, the app's not perfect. It still has some learning to do, which its makers hope users will actually help out with by reporting when it struggles to read a sign. It doesn't know where you've parked, so you may have to tell it which signs to ignore. It's also slowly learning how to read signs in other cities across the province. And we should say it's not the only app out there that helps people find parking here. This one, though, because I know you're wondering, is free, at least for now.